Hi everyone, welcome back to Cooking with Strok. Today it is a special day that I'm going to cook two recipes in the same time with only one catfish. And there are such as catfish stir fry with my grocery. And the other one is catfish tamarind leaf sour soup. So let's go to cook with me. Now I'm going to find the Montra store. Then I pick up some rain. Galangal, chili, tamarind leaf, turmeric, garlic, lemongrass stalk, coriander leaf, soybean oil, tamarind, sugar, chicken powder, fish sauce, salt, catfish. First thing, I would like to prepare all vegetables. Start to pound my grocery. Lemon grass salt. Galangal. Turmeric, garlic, I take example soup. Some salt, sugar, chicken powder, heat for stir fry. I'm going to prepare catfish. Add some salt. For this part, I use it for stir fry, and this part I use it for soup. For soup. Catfish for frying and Khmer grocery for frying also, and I make it together. Add the flame leaf. Keep it aside. Add soybean oil. Add fish sauce, salt, chicken powder, sugar. Add catfish. Add some water. Add bean sauce. Add some chili and tamarind leaf. Catfish frying is also finished. Yummy.
Yummy. You finish the 40.
See you in the next recipe. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.